What is going on, guys? Victor here, and today I am super stoked because we are booking it offshore. We're actually offshore. I didn't feel like making an intro this morning because we were all a little tired and grumpy, but we just had an awesome day of mahi fishing. We got Alex over there, which is Christine's boyfriend, and of course you guys know Brooke. And Brooke and Christine are good friends, so stay tuned for an epic trip.
We're running on giant oceanic runners. Oh, there's so much bait here. Big boy. Full grown blue run. Not a spread jig. First mahi today on the podcast. Woo! I love that. Oh no, we got some seaweed on. Yes! That's all we did.
Should we just roll up to this area?
Trophy light tackle artificial shark with the spro in the corner of the mouth. Now what do we do? Here's the tricky part. Are you serious? After all that, I leave my jig right there. What the heck, man? All right, I'm gonna leave this one in the water. Legend has it that if you leave them in the water, it'll attract the others. I don't really believe in that much. Bullshit. Look at him trip. Oh, see, look at all the stuff he's coughing up. Maybe that's why mahis come back, or they follow each other, because he just coughed up all that bait. Look at all the bait he coughed up. Then, being there and all the vibrations, it might attract others. Bringing this guy in, letting him go. Probably gonna be under class. This guy's got a 1-inch deep. He's probably around 15, 16 inches, but it's so cool and pretty to look at. Thank you. in the money.
Keeper.
Yeah, that was a good one. Oh, come on, eat it. There we go. Knew this spot was produced, we just had to wait. Oh my gosh, we are so into seaweed though. How big? I got it. Still there, Brooke? Eat it. He's on.
Pretty proud of that gap shot.
That was awesome.
Killing it.
All right, guys. I just.